A very good morning, students. In today's class, we will start a new topic, forming greatest and smallest numbers. So how can we form a greatest and smallest number? Let's see. First of all, we will make by using two digit number. So we take two cards. First one is 2 and second one is 4. And we have to make two different numbers, two different two digit number by using those two numbers. So what number we can find, we can make. So first, by using 2 first, so second number is 4, and second time by using 4 as a first number, so automatically 2 is second. So only the those two numbers we can make by using a two digit number, and those two numbers are 2 and 4. Now suppose we are making a three digit number. So for making three digit numbers, we have three cards. First one is 1, then 2, and then 3. And we have to make numbers using those cards. So firstly we write, firstly we put that 1 at first place. This first number is same this number. 1, 2, 3. Next time we put 1 as second number. So 1, then 2 here and 3 here. Then next time we put 1 here, so 2 and 3. After that we have to change the value of 2 and 3. So we put 1 here, then 3 and 2. Next time we put 3 here, 1 and 2. Third time we put 3, 2, 1. So that 6 ways of making a 3 digit number by using only 3 numbers. Now we have to find the smallest and the greatest number. So what is the method? Suppose in 2 digit number, that's quite simple. For making a smallest number, we put a smallest number, smallest digit among these two numbers first. So we put 2 first, then 4. So that is the smallest number. And when we put a greatest digit first and then smallest digit second, so that is the greatest number. But in three digit number, that is quite different, because there are 6 numbers are found, you know. 6 numbers we form by using only 3 digit. So the same method we apply, like first we write smallest digit, then so that number is smallest number among these 6 numbers. Then for making greatest number, we put a greatest value of this card first, then 3, 2, 1. It means we put those digit in descending order. For making smallest number, we put them in ascending order, and for making greatest number, we put them in descending order. So that's the greatest number. Suppose we have a 4 digit number, a 4 digit, suppose 6, 7, 3 and 9, and we have to make a smallest number by using those 4 numbers. So how can we make the a smallest number? So firstly we put them in ascending order, order them in ascending order. So first one is 3, then 6, then 7, then 9, and write those number. So 3, 6, 7, 9, that number is smallest number. For making a greatest number, we have to put them or write them in descending order. So first one is 9, then 7, then 6, last 3. So write them 9, 7, 6, 3, and that number will be greatest number. So we have to, for making smallest number, we have to put them in ascending order, and for making a greatest number, we have to put them in descending order. So I hope you all understand those all these type of questions. Okay, so you have to note down this in your notebook also. Complete your work and have a good day. That's all for today. Thank you all of you.